box to start. Fantastic. I needed to be slowed down more. Trying to make it to the first cap quickly. Oh well. So what we need to hope for here is an enemy to get there and stalemate the Charlie point with my entire team going there. Guessing that's not gonna happen. Not too late to go to B, but yeah. Not even close. Entire team goes to Charlie in a map where everyone always goes to A. Unfortunate, but well. Well. Side, at least the sun isn't fully in my face. It's concrete block sitting on my tank for an extended time. Thank you. Though. That's a dead somebody. That's a live T-54 though. Live T-54E1 running back down the hill though. Oh, I can almost see him. There we go. Not a good hit, but a hit all the same. Doesn't that figure? Well, that works. They traded. All right, we'll try to take Bravo. Some of them are knocked out. The deep water. Oh, yes, it is. Almost made a big mistake there. Okay, what do we got now? And we make it to Bravo. Boy, I hope so. It's slow. There we go. Oh, not good. The hell was that? Oh, I see him. Good hit. Good hits. Ooh, there's somebody right there. Just saw him.
Attention to the map.
Just let me pull this cap. Beautiful. Did you see that silver line total? That's what we were looking for.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Cool. Oh, come on, Gaijin. That's the best part of the mantlet on this tank. Well, back to Charlie we go. P-59? Oh, is it F-80? Alright. Into Charlie we go. We got two enemy air up. That's not great.
Allied forces have captured the zone.
Oh god, an R3. Well, they killed each other. I bet the R3-T20 is what decapped Charlie. So if we can just get there fast enough, which again, we probably won't. There's almost no chance we'll get there in time to take part in the cap. That's mighty unfortunate. Twice we're gonna miss an easy cap with a 500% silver line booster. Gonna be right close to it and we're gonna miss it both times. That's a kick in the teeth, isn't it? Try to avoid getting shot in the butt here. Apparently we got a lot of marks near Bravo, but I don't know. We're doing all right. Sunlight is something else. Oh, fine. I'm coming. They got him. Still a few of them left. What an utterly boring battle.
Attention to the map.
Yep, I'm on it. We gotcha. Still a few of them left. Yep. God almighty, how do you guys miss that? How do you guys miss him right there? Two of you driving past. Slow British tanks just mercilessly getting me murdered here. So terrible. Crawling across these maps. They kill him right as I can get where I can get my gun on him. Oh my god. This map has just been brutal. Starting with that bullshit. Cool. Crosshair's right on the guy, and I don't get a scout on him. Get B. Come on. Come on, Roycott. Come on, Roycott, before the battle ends. Oh my god, come on. Okay, we got a 103 T-106, and I don't know where. Arvin got him.
Attention to the map. Allied forces have captured a zone.
All right. Well, good money. Couldn't get anything with my premium tank, unfortunately, which would have been insanely good Silver Lions. Again, we're just crawling across the map because we're a wheeled vehicle in water. Brutal. Just brutal. Come on, Gaijin. Come on, kill him. Not gonna be. I mean, not bad, but ultimately, that's a pretty disappointing total for a 500% Silver Lion booster. Just so slow to get anywhere. Ugh.